half drunk.
Right.
And you get in church and you start feeling bad. I love it because preachers are the most happy when people are the most miserable. Yeah. They get miserable, come to the altar, just weeping before God. The preacher's going, yeah, it's all right, you know. It's not that we're happy they're miserable. We're happy they're getting right. And they're getting the filth out of them so that that bucket, because remember in 1 John it says, if we confess our sins, He is faithful to forgive us of our sins and cleanse us of all unrighteousness. And He wasn't talking to the lost. He was talking to us, the Christians. He said, if you think John was lost, I'm probably not reading the same Bible you are.